first off, let's talk about a little bit about your show, and talk about a little bit about my show, who you play. So for the fans.
Okay, I'm playing a double character, identical twins, a brother. So it's a very interesting project for me because it was a real challenge. We had to work with directors, have a workshop and everything. We just finished shooting it, and it's premiering here in the U.S. February the 9th. So I'm really happy and I'm really excited to see what happens because it was a real fun project to shoot.
Nice. Do you want to do the one in Spanish as well?
Sí, bueno, la telenovela se llama ¿Quién es quién? Es un reto actoral porque por primera vez interpreto a dos hermanos gemelos. Y bueno, trabajamos mucho con los directores para poder hacer talleres. Lo disfruté muchísimo. Hace mucho que no hacía comedia y ahora estoy regresando otra vez a hacer comedia. Así es que espero que no se la pierdan. Se llama ¿Quién es quién? Y va a salir ahora en Estados Unidos a las 8:09 centro por Telemundo.
And why should the media emphasize diversity? We need more diverse people right here, right, in Hollywood.
Exactly.
Let's talk about the importance of it in
Hollywood. I think it's really important. I think talent and acting has to do with multiculturalism. It has to do with different cultures, no matter of your language, no matter where you come from. I think it's about art. I think it's about respecting what we all do. I'm really happy to be here. It's my first time. So I'm here, I guess, also supporting people from other country and the Spanish-speaking actors that come over here, too.
Nice, thank you.
Yeah, well, bueno, feliz de la vida. Creo que es súper importante que tengamos diversidad de todas las culturas en la actuación. Estos premios son muy importantes porque creo que se respeta la cultura latina, en este caso, mi caso, que soy mexicano, y estamos aquí para apoyar a los compañeros, y es la primera vez que vengo, así es que bueno, voy a disfrutar este show.